Thank you. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace and peace of God our Father, and the Lord Jesus, be with you all. It is indeed with great joy that the community here assembled witnesses the marriage of Emmanuel and Jessica in the church. We pray for them, and we accompany them with our love and support. Today, God is glorified in that through faith, Jessica and Emmanuel are saying yes to each other in His presence as they establish a community and a covenant of life and of love. And so now I invite the mothers to light the side candles to Unity Camp. Nós acolhemos aqui este jovem casal, Emmanuel e Jessica, confiando, pois, que o Senhor os abençoará. E agora nós acendemos as velas da parte das mães, significando as famílias, para que este casamento seja a luz do mundo que brilha nas trevas. By so great a mystery, that in the wedding covenant you foreshadow the sacrament of Christ and His Church, grant, we pray, to these your servants, that what they receive in faith, they may also live out in deeds. Estai atento, Senhor, às nossas orações, para que na vossa misericórdia abençoeis estes vossos servos, Emmanuel e Jessica, que venham juntos diante do vosso altar, para que sejam confirmados no vosso amor e no amor um do outro, por Cristo, Senhor nosso. Amém. Podem sentar-se, vamos ouvir agora a palavra de Deus. We'll now listen to God's word.
Cântico dos Cânticos. Eis a voz do meu amado. Ele aí vem, transpondo as montanhas, saltando sobre as colinas. O meu amado é semelhante a uma gazela, a um filhinho da corça. Ei-o que está por detrás do nosso muro, a olhar pela janela, a espreitar através das grades. O meu amado ergue a voz e diz-me: levanta-te, minha amada, formosa minha, e vem. Minha bomba, escondida nas fendas dos rochedos, ao abrigo das encostas, escarpadas, mostra-me o teu rosto. Deixa-me ouvir a tua voz. A tua voz é suave e o teu rosto é encantador. O meu amado é para mim e eu sou para ele. Ele disse: põe-me como um selo sobre o teu coração, como um selo sobre o teu braço, porque o amor é forte como a morte e a paixão é violenta como o abismo. Os seus ardores são setas de fogo, são chamas divinas. As águas torrenciais não podem apagar o amor, nem os rios o podem submergir. Palavra do Senhor.
Graças a Deus.
First letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, strive eagerly for the greatest spiritual gifts, but I shall show you a still more excellent way. If I speak in human and angelic tongues, but do not have love, I am a resounding gong or a clashing cymbal. And if I have the gift of prophecy and comprehend all mysteries and all knowledge, if I have faith, if I have all faith so as to move mountains, but do not have love, I am nothing. If I give away everything I own, and if I hand my body over so that I may boast, but do not have love, I gain nothing. Love is patient, love is kind, it is not jealous, is not pompous, it is not inflated, it is not rude, it does not seek its own interests. It is not quick-tempered. It does not brood over injury. It does not rejoice over wrongdoing, but rejoices with truth. It bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never fails. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you.
Matthew. Jesus said to his disciples, "Not everyone who says to me, 'Lord, Lord,' will enter the kingdom of heaven, but only the one who does the will of my Father in heaven. Everyone who listens to these words of mine and acts on them will be like a wise man who built his house on rock. The rain fell, the floods came, and the winds blew and buffeted the house. But it did not collapse. It had been set solidly on rock. And everyone who listens to these words of mine, but does not act on them, will be like a fool who will build this house on sand. The rain fell, the floods came, and the winds blew and buffeted the house. And it collapsed and was completely ruined." When Jesus finished these words, the crowds were astonished at his teaching, for he taught them as one having authority and not as their scribes. The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ, for this Mass. Nós viemos acompanhar, pois, como disse, este nosso irmão e irmão, Manuel e Jessica, agora que eles decidiram pedir a bênção do Senhor para a sua vida em casal e para a sua vida em família. É um momento muito significativo. Podemos dizer que Deus ansiou por este momento ao longo de anos e que Deus está disposto a lançar bênção sobre bênção sobre este casal e sobre esta família. E o que Deus deseja é uma íntima comunhão de vida e de amor. O que Deus deseja é que eles cresçam em santidade dia após dia, e que eles sejam um para o outro sinal desse amor que eles hoje se prometem. No Evangelho, o Senhor diz-nos que não é só ter um sentimento religioso ou ter ido à catequese há uns anos atrás que é importante. O que é importante é construir a nossa vida sobre a rocha da Palavra de Deus, atuando sobre essa Palavra, fazendo com que essa Palavra dite as nossas decisões e as nossas ações no dia a dia. E se realmente nós não estamos decididos a fazer exatamente isto, fazer que Deus seja o centro do nosso lar, do nosso amor, da nossa família, então estamos a construir sobre a areia. É o que acontece hoje, quando mais de metade dos casamentos acabam em divórcio, infelizmente. Derrocada atrás de derrocada, porque nós não ouvimos a Palavra de Deus, porque nós não a pomos em prática, porque nós não participamos fielmente e sem falta na missa dominical, porque nós não obedecemos aos mandamentos na questão moralidade, porque nós não pomos em prática a oração em casal todos os dias, que é o que o Senhor nos pede, que é o que a Sua Palavra nos aconselha. Fazemos como queremos e entendemos e depois as coisas não saem bem. Caríssimos, aquele amor de que fala São Paulo na segunda leitura só é possível com a presença de Deus, a sua graça, os seus dons. Este amor que é paciente, este amor que é humilde, este amor que é delicado, este amor que não procura o seu próprio interesse, este amor que está disposto
a tudo sofrer não é uma coisa humana, não são as forças humanas, são as forças de Deus que nos ajudam a viver este amor até à morte, um amor que para além da eternidade, para além da eternidade, nunca nos falha. Sim, a vida neste mundo é tão breve e em momentos estaremos diante de Deus, em breve prestaremos contas. Vivamos não para nós próprios, ponhamos a Deus no centro da nossa vida, uma referência fundamental que dita tudo mais. Não vivamos para nós próprios, segundo os nossos critérios, segundo aquilo que nos apetece, segundo aquilo que é mais fácil. Não! Vivamos para Deus, vivamos para os seus mandamentos e seremos muito mais sábios e teremos muita mais paz. O Emmanuel e a Jéssica vieram aqui porque querem viver este tipo de amor. Eles sentiram-se tocados no seu coração e na sua fé pelo retiro que fizeram de preparação para este momento. Eles querem viver a prática religiosa com os filhos na catequese e assim por diante, porque assim é que deve ser. Se nós recebemos dos nossos pais a fé, como é que não a vamos passar para os nossos filhos e depois netos e bisnetos? Esta grande bênção que nós recebemos e vemos a cada passo, infelizmente, vimos a cada passo que hoje em dia as famílias não passam a fé para as gerações futuras. Uma grande ingratidão para com Deus, uma grande falta de critério e de juízo, porque o que dá uma âncora neste mundo é a fé, todo o mais é uma confusão, todo o mais é desgraças. A fé é a única esperança, porque, como diz São Pedro a Jesus no Evangelho há algumas semanas, a quem iremos, Senhor? Só Tu tens palavras de vida eterna. Nós desejamos ao Emmanuel e à Jéssica muitas felicidades nos anos futuros com os seus filhos. Nós desejamos e pedimos ao Senhor que eles sejam um testemunho da fé cristã no mundo que já não acredita, e para que eles vivam para Deus, para o seu reino, para a salvação eterna. Que eles vivam para Deus unicamente. We have come to accompany Emmanuel and Jéssica from this moment on in Christian marriage. We rejoice with them in their commitment of faith to live in their home, what they have received from their elders. We ask the Lord to increase their faith, that in turn it may become a great hope and great love and charity for all, and that they will live this way for God's honor. A covenant is a contract that is established with God as a witness. And so God is here witnessing this yes that Jéssica and Emmanuel will be saying to each other in a few minutes. If God is their witness, and if they have come with humility before the presence of God to have God as their witness, God is personally invested in the future of this marriage. God will give all the graces and the blessings needed for them to be faithful, for them to be people of faith, hope and love and of prayer, works of love and mercy and truthfulness. God will give them the wisdom that they can indeed be Christian in their marriage, in their life, that they can witness to their faith before their children and the whole community, that God will make them through the sacrament of marriage a blessing for the whole world. That is what the sacrament of matrimony is all about. In the gospel reading, Jesus tells us we are to be like a wise man who builds his house on rock. The rains will come, the floods will come, the winds will blow, but it's solidly set on rock. We see around us what happens with people who not build on rock. We see broken families and broken lives and broken lives and broken hearts. No, we build our life on the sacraments. We build our life on Sunday Mass. We build our life on the commandments. We keep the commandments, all of them, including Sunday Mass, including being faithful to each other in thought and in word and in action. We are Christians. We live differently because the center of our lives is the Lord Jesus Himself, one of us in all things but sin, but God Almighty also. And He has the power to keep a marriage on the right track year after year. He has the power to renew love and to give it its beauty and its strength, just like we saw in the first reading, where we heard that love is stronger than death. This is the kind of love, this is the kind of marriage that Emmanuel and Jessica want for themselves. And through God's grace, they will be successful with our support, our love, and our presence in their lives. Dearly beloved, I invite you to please now stand.
Your presence to renew today the grace of your unmarried love. Dearly beloved, you have come together in the house of the church so that in the presence of the church's minister and the community, your intention to enter into marriage may be strengthened by the Lord with the sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses this love and binds you through a special sacrament. He enriches and strengthens those He has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all responsibilities of married life. And so in the presence of the Church, I ask you to state your intentions. Jessica and Emmanuel, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
Yes.
Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and His Church?
Yes.
Since it is your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your hands and declare your consent before God and this church. I am.
I am.
Thank you, Jessica. To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true. I promise to be faithful to you. In good times and in bad.
Good times and bad.
In sickness and in health. To love you.
To love you.
And to honor you.
To honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Hi, Jessica.
Hi, Jessica.
Thank you, Emmanuel.
Thank you, Emmanuel.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise. To be faithful to you.
Be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
And in sickness and health.
To love you.
And to love you.
And to honor you.
And to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
May the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, the God of Jacob, the God who joined together our first parents in paradise, strengthen and bless in Christ the consent you have declared before the Church, so that what God joins together, no one may put asunder.
Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God.
Thanks be to God.
May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of my love and fidelity.
Jessica,
receive this ring
as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father,
in the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and, the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Receive this ring.
Receive this ring.
As a sign of my love.
As a sign of my love.
And fidelity.
And fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
The two candles lit by their families. Jessica and Emmanuel now light the unity candle, signifying the light of their faith in their marriage, the light of their practice of their faith, and also the light that God is giving them for their journey. As we place before Almighty God the intentions in the heart of Emmanuel and Jessica today, and our own hearts for them.
Por estes novos esposos, e pelo bem-estar das suas famílias, oremos ao Senhor.
Ouvimos, Senhor.
Pelos parentes e amigos destes esposos, e por todos os que lhe prestaram auxílio, oremos ao Senhor.
Ouvimos, Senhor.
Pelos jovens que se preparam para o matrimónio, e por todos os que Deus chama a outra condição da vida, oremos ao Senhor.
Ouvimos, Senhor.
Por todas as famílias do mundo e pela paz entre todos os homens, oremos ao Senhor.
Oremos, Senhor.
Pelos membros das nossas famílias que já partiram deste mundo e por todos os defuntos, oremos ao Senhor.
Oremos, Senhor.
Pela Igreja, povo santo de Deus, e pela unidade de todos os cristãos, oremos ao Senhor.
Ouvimos, Senhor.
Jessica and Emmanuel are related to this parish since their childhood, and também as suas famílias, que aqui participaram ao longo de muitos anos. Nós sentimos, pois, esta felicidade deste dia, também com eles, as suas famílias. E dizemos, graciously pour upon this husband and wife, O Lord, the spirit of your love, to make them one heart and one soul, so that nothing whatever may divide those you have joined, and no harm come to them, to those you have filled with your blessing, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Podem sentar-se, Senhor.
Thank you.
So in Christ you might make them partakers of divine nature and joint heirs with them of heavenly glory. In the union of husband and wife, you give a sign of Christ's loving gift of peace, so that the sacrament we celebrate might draw us back more deeply into the wondrous design of your love. And so with the angels and all the saints, we praise you, as without end we acclaim.
Sanctus, 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 Señor Deus Universo, cus et in terra proclamavos
with the very life of heaven. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice, once more giving thanks. He gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." We adore the blood, which is life, purifying us of sin, giving us hope and faith and true love, charity. The mystery of faith.
Anunciamos, Senhor, a vossa morte. Proclamamos a vossa ressurreição. Vinde, Senhor Jesus.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world, and bring her to the fullness of charity together with Francis, our Pope, and Myron, our Bishop, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the rising again. In a special way, we pray for the grandparents, Urims, Javosh, do Emanuel e da Jessica, e todos os membros desta família, e todos os que morreram na vossa misericórdia, recebei-os na luz da vossa presença. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, with the blessed apostles and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever. So let us pray then as Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Now the church has this wonderful nuptial prayer that Jessica and Emmanuel receive as they meet. Holy Father, you formed man in your own image. Male and female, you created them, so that as husband and wife, united in body and heart, they might fulfill their calling in the world. O God, you who, to reveal the great design you formed in your love, willed that the love of spouses for each other should foreshadow the covenant you graciously made with your people, so that by fulfillment of the sacramental sign, the mystical marriage of Christ with his church might become manifest in the union of husband and wife among your faithful. Graciously stretch out your right hand over these your servants, Emmanuel and Jessica, we pray, and pour into their hearts the power of the Holy Spirit. Grant, O Lord, that as they enter upon the sacramental union, they may share with each other the gifts of your love, and by being for each other a sign of your presence, become one heart and one mind. May they also sustain, O Lord, by their deeds the home they are forming, and prepare their children to become members of your heavenly household by raising them in the way of the gospel. Graciously crown with your blessings your daughter Jessica, so that by being a good wife and mother, she may bring warmth to her home with a love that is pure and adorned with welcoming graciousness. Bestow a heavenly blessing, O Lord, on your servant Emmanuel, that he may be a worthy, good, and faithful husband and a provident father. Grant, Holy Father, that desire to approach your table as a couple joined in marriage in your presence, they may one day have the joy of taking part in your great banquet in heaven, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be always with you. Let us offer now each other a sign of God's own peace.
Jessica and Emmanuel will now offer to Mary, our mother, a bouquet of flowers, signifying that they want to renew their faith in their home, that they want to live in their home the faith, the love, the devotion of the Holy Family of Nazareth.
Thank you. repentance of the bride. Stephanie and Tim, sister-in-law and brother of the bride. Adam and Frank, sister-in-law and brother of the bride. Jason, Lucas, and Matthew, son of the bride and groom. And then you can tell them your couple of the hour, the bride and groom, Jessica and Manuel.
So if you guys want to grab your drinks, you guys are more than welcome to grab your drinks.
Boa tarde a todos, sejam todos bem-vindos. Nós agora, antes de irmos para a refeição, juntos, temos uma oração, convidando Jesus para esta oração, lembrando que Ele esteve nas bodas de Caná, que aí celebrou o seu primeiro milagre, que regozijou com os noivos, com os esposos, e por isso nós os convidamos aqui esta tarde para estar conosco, para abençoar. Não sou eu que abençoo, é Jesus que abençoa estes alimentos. Abençoa, Senhor, estes alimentos que vamos tomar, Abençoa, Senhor, este novo casal que decidiu em juntar os seus corações, as suas vidas, abençoadas por Ti, para começar uma nova vida abençoada por Ti, para começar no banquete divino, na missa, na comunhão, nesse banquete, que é o banquete para a vida, que dá vida e vida em abundância. Então nós todos aqui celebramos esta refeição, abençoada por Jesus, abençoada também pela nossa mãe, que também estava lá, nas bodas de Caná, e que disse: filho, falta vinho. Ele disse: mulher, ainda não chegou a minha hora. Mas Maria, confiante no seu filho, disse: fazei tudo o que ele vos disser. É com esta força que nós todos, o nosso casal novo, mas nós todos como casais, vamos para a vida. Com esta força do Espírito Santo e de Jesus. Abençoa, Senhor, este alimento. Abençoa as nossas vidas, que prepara a nossa vida. Glória ao Pai, ao Filho e ao Espírito Santo. Bom apetite.
Thanks for letting me be part of the family. maybe 8 to 10 years now. Yeah, long time. I wanted to say congratulations to the both of you, and thank you for letting me be a part of your special day. Just always remember to always say I love you and never go to bed angry, ever. My husband can relate to that down there. But congratulations, and I love you both.
Hi, I'm Christine, cousin of the bride. I'll keep it simple. Thank you for letting me be part of your day. I appreciate it. I love you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kayla, also cousin of the bride. I just want to say, Jessica, that you have been such a huge part of me and Tanya's life, and you guys were just totally accepting, best friends from the get-go, accepted me into your family, and I'm just so happy for you guys, and Manuel, good luck.
Hi, I'm Shannon, I'm also a cousin of the bride. I just want to say thank you for letting me be part of your special day. It really means a lot to me, and the best of luck. Love you.
Hi, my name is Christine. I am the cousin of the bride. Manuel and Jessica, I just want to tell you guys congratulations, and I'm so thankful that you guys were honored me in being such a special day with you guys. I love both of you guys so much. Jessica. I met you when you were 12 years old and you haven't shut up since. Thank you for being my sister. Thank you for inviting me to be in your wedding. And congratulations. And Manuel, this is a non-refundable purchase.
Hi, vou falar em português. Jessica, obrigada por convidares para ir no teu casamento. E love-te como irmã. Tu és muito especial no meu coração, sempre, desde o dia que te conheci. Array, Lisa! And vais estar sempre na minha vida, don't matter what. Obrigada e ser feliz para sempre. Emmanuel, I love you too.
I am the sister of the groom. I have a new sister, Jessica. Welcome to the family. And, you know, back when Manuel came, I said, oh, so you're gonna live your life, huh? He said, yeah, looks like you like this one. And his eyes sparkled, and I thought, it's the real deal. You're the real deal. Welcome to the family. Thank you for bringing my brother to the church to have a wedding.
Hey, Manuel, trees like a vista.
My name is Morgan. I am the wife or husband of Carla and brother-in-law of Manuel. And I want to say congratulations. A great day. Hopefully a great start to many years together. We have three little ones right now. Nobody would complain if there were more. But anyways, congratulations and thank you for the bonus.
My name is Frank, brother-in-law. Congratulations, thanks for inviting me in this important day in your life. I love both of you guys.
Hello. I'm Jim, the brother of the bride, Jessica. Yeah, you look nice. This thing was really nice, Manuel. Welcome to the family. You're an awesome dude. You're a perfect addition to my sister. Yeah, thanks.
No use in getting a golf cart now to roll around. But congratulations to you, Manuel. Manuel, we love you. Welcome to our family. Thank you for the kids and for everything, for addition to our family. We love you guys and congratulations.
I'm Anthony, cousin of the bride, and then Mal's basically little brother. I hooked these two up. I remember taking Jessica to Manuel's house to fix my car, and I got you guys hooked up, right? So thank you to me. It was all me. But Manuel used to babysit me when I had Quackish, little Quackish on. And Jessica, me and you. Come on, the adventures? Amazing. Good luck. You guys are perfect for each other. Perfect. Alright? Good luck.
My name is Michael, friend of the Bride and Groom. I just want to thank you guys again for having me here. And somehow, one way or another, you guys are kind of like pickles and peanut butter. You don't know how, but they go together. Cherish life and always look forward to the future. Thank you.
I'm Paul, friend of the groom, and thank you guys for having me. Congratulations. Hope you guys are the best. And Mal, don't call me no more to work on the bug. Those days are done. Thank you guys.
Hi, I'm nephew. I'm my tia Jessica. I just want to say thank you for letting me come, inviting me here. Emmanuel, welcome to the family. I love you guys.
I'm Simon, cousin of the bride, Manuel's good friend. Thank you so much for having me on your special day. Jessica, you look absolutely beautiful. Manuel, you look nice. Once again, thank you so much for letting me be part of this. I love it. Thank you so much, guys.
Hi everybody, I know you guys can all see me. Good evening everyone. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Crystal, sister basically to the bride. I'm so grateful and blessed to be part of your special day. A day we've talked about since we were kids. I still remember I was about 6 years old and you came running outside of my house crying because you fought with my sister and Alexa. They told you they didn't want to be your friend anymore. And I told you that I loved you and I'd always be your best friend. And you asked me that day to be your maid of honor whenever you got married. And I told you yes. And today we're here. And I love you so much. And Manuel, I love you like a brother, seriously. Congratulations to both of you guys. I love you guys.
For those of you that know me, I'm David Mail's best friend and Jessica's cousin. I want to thank everybody for coming out and celebrating Jessica and Mail's special day. I'm honored to be standing next to Manuel today. As most of you know, I've known Manuel for about 30 years. We're getting a little old. We've had a lot of great times. When we were kids, we used to ride our BMX bikes around the block. Played video games until we beat them. Played tackle football in the street where Manuel would dive for every ball no matter what. And ditch school on foggy days sometimes. Manuel probably still owes some attention time. Now we are all grown up, we still love to hang out and have a good time. We are always there for each other when we're the best part of today is that my best friend becomes my cousin. We always felt like family, and now we really are. Now to Jess. Jess was surrounded by us boys. We put her through a lot, and we were always very nice. She's a tough chick. But we always had a great time and had lots of memories, like the crystal angel out of Oz, of Oz House, and us cousins making funny action movies with Jess was the stunt woman. Good times. And now I want to say congratulations to Jess and Manuel. I'm so happy for you guys. Now, if you'll raise your glass. Here's to Mr. and Mrs. Souza. May they enjoy a lifetime of love and happiness. Love you guys.
Português, e vou dizer inglês depois. E quero agradecer a todos que vieram neste dia especial, eu e o meu marido, e quero agradecer a minha mãe, para dar este casamento à gente, um beijinho, à minha família, à minha sogra e ao meu sogro. Obrigado por tu fizeste para a gente também. Ah, eu agradeço a todos que vieram. E tem bastante comida e bastante doces e com para baixo. Agora vou falar em inglês. I want to thank everybody that came in this special day of me and my husband. It's been a long run coming. It's been 8 years, back and forth, and we finally did it. I want to thank my mom for everything she's done. My in-laws, they've done. And my whole family, my party, you guys, I couldn't ask for anybody else. You guys are awesome. Exactly. Manuel, thank you for being there for me. I love you. Since we were little, you were always mean to me. Yes, boys. But after I was 17, I grew, a butt, and you got a little attracted to me. Then you started paying attention to me. But then I stopped paying attention to you. But we came back, 6 years later, my cousin Anthony took me to his house, and we're here. And I wouldn't want any other way with our three boys. They're crazy. But we're all crazy, so I guess it's a perfect circus family. And I love you. I don't want it any other way.
I'm not gonna say it in Portuguese. Sorry, pai e mãe, mas não vai ser português. Obrigado, pai e mãe. For you. Eu sei que não sou um filho muito português. Okay. So somebody needs to slap the bitch out of me because damn. So I saw my friend Red. I haven't seen him in a long time and I started crying. This is getting ridiculous. Alright. Biasagna, thank you for everything. Thank you. Guys, you guys are all my family. That's why you guys are here. Say hi.
Hi.
So, you guys all know we all got history. I mean, each and every one of us. We all know Jessica. We all been with David Nunes, Crystal, Anthony, freaking Christina over there. I'm lost for words. Thanks for everybody for coming. And have a good time. The music's gonna be pumping. Drink up. Everybody saw that one, right?
You have to do it.
Hold on. Hold on.
We got to shoot together.
Hold on. Hold on.
suck her up. Let me just pull my drive. Let me just suck her up a bit, boy. Go on, leave it.
Serás sempre a minha sublime majestade, Mãe. És o cimo da esperança, a mais bela aliança, o amor mais profundo, Mãe. Teu amor verdadeiro, de todos o primeiro, é pureza e verdade. Mãe, mil e uma canções já ouvi, com palavras que falam de ti. Mas por mais que elas falem e por mais que reclamem, não dizem quem és. Que para além da vida és sempre mãe querida e eu sempre a teus pés. Mãe, sou um ser do teu ser, fruto do teu viver, vida da tua vida. Mãe, és a luz no caminho e o teu puro carinho é o sempre de outrora. Mãe, conselheira soberana, quantas vozes te chamam, aurora sagrada. Mãe, doce nome bendito, virgem nome infinito, que tem Nossa Senhora. Já ouvi com palavras que falam de ti, mas por mais que elas falem e por mais que reclamem, não dizem quem és. Mãe, um coração amigo leal, mãe querida universal, que para além da vida és sempre mãe querida e eu sempre a teus pés. Mãe, mil e uma canções já ouvi, com palavras que falam de ti, mas por mais que elas falem e por mais que reclamem, não dizem quem és. Mãe, coração amigo leal.
And now, if I can invite the whole wedding party, everybody give a round of applause.
Money!
Everybody give them a round of applause for the wedding party. Hey, high five.
Yeah, knuckles. Attaboy.
We're dancing with no music. Oh my God, yes!
Yeah. Oh, Paulo, ainda tem um casamento, Paulo.
Ready for the documentary?
Ha 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 ha! guys really good. Was over that Indian cola, got me like a soldier. She ready for war, but I couldn't control herself. He on me, I was just like a toaster. Shorty was like a toaster. Sorry, but I had to go.
Yes.
Peace.